During the judging of the presentations, the judges are going to come around, and there's a possibility that they will be asking the youth questions about the presentation table. So they need to be staying in that square during that presentation time.
I think we're done. You okay, Leanna?
You need to make sure that you have everything you need by noon inside that square, even for your platter presentation. Okay, a few reminders before we light our fires. If you have any problems whatsoever with your fire, something catches on fire, for example, in your air, we do have some fire extinguishers. Please don't get quiet, let us know, and we will put it out. They will be located on the judges' tables in the center of the arena. The other thing before you leave your fires, you will have 2 hours to finish, so there's no rush. If you look at the judges' tables in the center, you will see that there are some styrofoam clamshells. This is what you will go get that once your meat is finished cooking, put it in there, and bring it back to the judges' table with your card. Okay, you gotta have that number. That tells us who you are.
Seventh place. and Tanner from Wilson Day. Sixth place goes to Shane. Fifth place goes to Jacob Harrison, Justin Lee. Sorry. We have a tie for 10th place. Goes to Macy Harrison, Joan Wilson. Third place goes to Emery Williams from Wilson. Second place goes to Sarah DeBossett from Wilson.